You still haven't found her?
Sorry, boss. The thief was too quick for us. We lost track of where she went.
We're supposed to be the thieves, you bums. We steal. We don't get stolen from. Well, she can't have left this fortress yet. Go catch her. No excuses.
Yes, boss.
Boss, bad news.
Am I about to hear an excuse?
There's a tough-looking bunch headed right for us. They're armed, too.
Typical. How much worse can today get? Whatever. This won't stop us either. Battle squads in position and ready to move. I want our thieves in the treasury now. Once the treasure is secured, get to a safe place.
Got it, boss.
A whole room full of treasure! I'm sure no one will mind if I help myself.
Hey, is someone talking? Sounds panicked, whoever they are.
Move your butts and get in position!
Is there about to be a fight? Well, I'd better find some place to hide. I guess this is my best option.
Can you believe the luck we're having today?
Less talking, more stalking. Make sure your gear is ready before things kick off.
Uh-oh. This is way too many bandits to make a clean getaway.
The townsfolk told us about a bandit base. And I'd say we found it. I feel sorry for all those poor villagers who had their valuables stolen. Precious keepsakes, family heirlooms. Let's see if we can put them back in the right hands. Though, it looks like we're in for a fight before that can happen.
Lady Celica!
Thank you.
I've got this.
I'm all set.
Whatever you say.
Sounds perfect.
I live to serve.
Your steward's ready.
Me, right?
Say the word.
I am the divine dragon. Strange that I'm fighting? You were beautiful while you lasted. A noble sacrifice. Treasure chest just move? So that's where the thief went.
Ah! I've been found out!
It won't open! Hey, thief, let go of the lid. Don't make me work up a sweat.
Dang! Found me. Only one thing to do now if I want to get out of this. Time to show my skills!
There was a child in there? We have to hurry and rescue her from these bandits!
There's the thief! Get her!
If you think you're gonna catch me that easily, think again!
Dream well.
I draw on your power! Not alone anymore.
What's a little girl doing here? This is a bandit fort. It's no place for children.
But you're not a bandit, right? So why don't you keep me safe?
Well, I mean, I could, but...
It's a deal! Thanks a million! You might not think so, but I'm pretty handy in a fight. Let me help you help me!
May we all be protected.
I'm starting to feel it. I have to keep everyone safe.
Need some help? Ha-ya!
Maha!
Tiki!
This should help.
Strength of the stewards!
Our foes are strong.
I'll do my best.
pretty tough, you know.
Let me at him. Together.
Damn you for playing us for fools! You'll never get your hands on that treasure.
Right where I want you! Who's next?
Well, well, well. So the thief turned out to be just some brat.
What do you say, boys? I bet we could get a pretty penny in ransom out of her parents.
My parents have no idea where I am. So that's a pretty weak threat, if you ask me.
Yeah, well, I didn't ask you. We'll figure that out later.
Here's hoping the local authorities will keep these bandits from causing any more trouble.
You guys are really strong, huh? Do you have room on your team for me?
You want to join us? I should warn you. Our battles will be much more grueling than that. You'd be placing yourself in danger.
I know I'm small, but I pack a punch. I can take care of myself, guaranteed. Besides, I've got nothing better to do. Not until I figure out where my family went.
You lost your family?
It gets lonely on the road. Maybe if I travel with you folks, our paths will cross someday.
Well, if that's what you want, I have no objections. I'm the Divine Dragon. Looking forward to working with you.
Hang on, what? You're the Divine Dragon? My sails! They're gonna go through the roof! And the name's Anna, but you can call me Lady Anna. Pleasure to be in business with you. Thanks!
My goodness!
Whoa!
Thank you.
Spectacular as ever.
Ah.
Yep.
Indeed.
Yes.
So great.
Uh-huh.